When do
thank you.
fuck them nigga.
Right side. 2 wide, right side. 2 back. 1 to your left.
room. Okay. Cack us to chew.
Thank you.
friends. Für die Schwarzen war er nur ein bläder Nickel. Und ohne. Jetzt. Für die Schwarzen war er nur ein bläder Nickel. Deswegen sagt er nicht. Für die Schwarzen war er nur ein bläder Neger. Und diesen Deppern ich. Das ist dieser der Nigger. Man muss ja echt verkassen. Man muss echt gegen den Wichsmüll nicht hin. Staatenlos?
Focus on your left.
Soweit. Hello? läuft denn irgendwas nicht? Gott, damn it. Schau mal, da drüben, da steht ein Nick. Da steht ein Nigger. Da drüben steht ein Nigger. It's kicking over. Thank you.
Thank you. Fear of losing is far greater than the fear of being hurt, and that means that you've very much got to weigh up your opponents to see where they are, and you're wheel to wheel with these guys. If they're in a strong situation, their car is running well, and you're both in a good position, at that point it's like playing high speed poker. All you can do is try and gauge the profile of your opponent right, and hope that you've hope you come out in front of him. Eau Rouge is one of those mythic corners. All the teams are lined up on that wall. Everybody's watching to see who's going to lift or who's going to carry the most speed through there. And for the drivers, you all know, you really judge each other because it's one of those measures of bravery. Long approach, you come out of that hairpin, you make your gear changes, you get up to speed. You start hugging the pit wall, you try and get as much aerodynamic benefit from hiding behind the wall. But all you're doing the whole way down is measuring the car and getting yourself absolutely critically prepared for what's about to happen, because if you don't rock up to Eau Rouge with a very firm plan of what's going to happen, you land in trouble very quickly. Into this enormous compression, and the car behaves quite oddly because it fires into this wall of tarmac. It resists, so you end up actually using quite a lot of steering force, and then it goes the opposite to a point as you go over that crest where everything lightens up. It's like a dance. fear of losing is far greater than the fear of being hurt, and that means that you've very much got to weigh up your opponents to see where they are, and you're wheel to wheel with these guys. If they're in a strong situation, their car is running well, and you're both in a good position, at that point it's like playing high speed poker. All you can do is try and gauge the profile of your opponent right, and hope that you've hope you come out in front of him.